Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If this is the first time you are on my channel, I'm Yegya and please consider subscribing to my channel. Today I'm back with a new video, which is a lipstick swatches and the review of Smashbox and Malvika Sitlani lipstick duo. I'm a biggest fan of Malvika Sitlani ever since she started blogging like 4 to 5 years back. I'm following her and I really love her and I adore her. And getting her lip kit duo is really very, very special for me. Yeah, last year they launched another lip kit, but I couldn't get my hands on that. I felt really bad for that. But this year I was really eyeing on this and I got it very, very early. Yeah, I really like it. This lip kit has two mini liquid lipsticks. One is Driver Seat and the other one is Babe Alert. Now let's see the lip swatches of them. This is how the Driver Seat lipstick looks on me. It is a very good peachy nude kind of a lipstick and I really love it. It does suit a lot of skin tones, but if you are my shade, it will definitely look a very good peachy nude on you. If you are darker than my skin tone, it may look a little pale on you, but you can always work it out with combining with another lipstick. It is a very good everyday kind of a shade for me. If you have darker skin tone than me, it may look pale on you, but you can always combine with any other lipstick that you have. These two shades look very pretty on me, and Driver Seat is a very peachy and corally nude, and the Babe Alert is a very pinky nude. I really love the formulation, and for the price you are paying, it is a very good steal for that. Usually the bigger size is very expensive. The Smashbox liquid lipsticks are very expensive. Those cost around 2100, I guess, and for 1090 we are getting these two shades, which is very good steal. I feel like I'm wearing the shade Driver Seat on my lips right now, and it is a very good unique shade and Malvika likes it a lot. This is because of this. When it comes to formulation, I'm usually not a girl who likes liquid lipsticks. I love matte lipsticks, but I prefer bullet form lipstick. But with this one, I really liked it because it is not at all drying. But one thing, little goes along with it. A very little amount is required with this one. So yeah, it doesn't dry out or it doesn't budge, and it really a good formulation, I feel like. If you are looking to invest in Smashbox lip products, I would suggest you to go for mini ones before going for a full size product, so that you can test out before going for full size product and wasting your money on them. And I would say it is not at all a waste of money. It is a really good investment, I think so. If you are a lipstick junkie, you will definitely like them. Actually, this lip kit is a limited edition, but it is still available on Nykaa, which is a really good thing. And if you want to grab them, you can grab them now. I will leave the details and the link in the description bar below. Do check them out. That's it for this video, guys. If you like it, please give it a big thumbs up, and I see you in my next video. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram too. That's it, guys. Bye.